2 days ago, my nephew rode with you on that train coming back from New York. It was his first time riding alone. So forgive me if I can't react to your survival with the typical, "it was the hand of God, it was a miracle" kind of response. You know, I'm fresh out of those right now.